Okay, then we are recording.
Okay. Hi, I'm Simon Richter. I'm professor and chair of the Department of Germanic Languages and Literatures here at the University of Pennsylvania. I'm really looking forward to meeting you and going with you to the Lowlands in April. They're called the Lowlands, and there's a reason for that. I think you may well know that 60% of the Netherlands is below sea level. That's always been fascinating for tourists, but it's really fascinating right now because of climate change and the threat of sea level rise. When you go to the Netherlands, you have a chance to see a country that is grappling with these issues really, really seriously. And part of our tour will actually be involved in looking at that. We'll be going to the famous storm surge barrier on the Oosterschelde River, an amazing construction that was completed in the 1980s, but still is very forward-looking. And we'll have a chance to talk about the defenses that the Dutch have erected and the ways in which they're preparing for a future that involves even more water than they've dealt with so far. There's another real treat coming our way at the end of our tour. The Queen of the Netherlands, Queen Beatrix, is going to be abdicating officially, and we'll be in Amsterdam at that point. This is going to be an incredibly festive occasion, something that you don't have a chance to experience very often, or anyone, Netherlanders for that matter. Queen Beatrix has ruled for a long, long time. Okay, that's all for now. I'm really looking forward to meeting you in April and having a wonderful journey on the water with you.